The hills around Te Waimatamate in the east coast of the South Island of New Zealand were once cloaked in dense totara and matai forests. During the early European settler period, this forest became a much prized timber source for construction and building everything from homes to bridges, and played a significant role in developing the Te Waimatamate settlement. During this Edwardian era period of New Zealand's history, many European bushmen were drawn to Te Waimatamate to become involved with the logging and milling of the established forest, with a number of sawmills built and created, providing a very busy economic growth period for the area. In 1878, an enormous bushfire swept through the hills, fanned by a raging northwest wind, and to the horror of the community, the bush burned for weeks and effectively ended the bushman era in Te Waimatamate. Bushtown Heritage Site is an outdoor 7-hectare area that has been established as a snapshot of the early settler period between 1860 to 1920. The site has over 20,000 native trees and shrubs which have been planted by many, many people in the community, friends of Bushtown who are supporters of the development of this heritage site, and local community groups and schools. The Bushtown site offers a snapshot of life in the Edwardian era in New Zealand, ranging from the Te Rūnanga Owhai local Māori community to the arrival of the first early European settlers who lived and worked in the bush, living in bushmen's huts, to the establishment of open pit and steam operated sawmill, to a recreation of an early Edwardian high street community showing the first stores, businesses, church and homes. Bushtown also has a unique 10.25-inch gauge miniature steam rail development being established on site as the only miniature rail of its kind in New Zealand. Bushtown aims to be a visitor attraction to depict this period and is an ongoing long-term project with many of the native species planted more than 12 years ago, forming a forest attracting native birds and providing a recreated forest walk on the site. One of the aims is to plant 700 Podocarpus totara trees, which was the predominant tree species of the area, a very hardy timber tree species and a very long living species of hundreds of years. Bushtown offers the opportunity to plant your own totara tree that would include a special planting ceremony, a photograph certification, each tree marked with an engraved plaque, and the tree becomes a living legacy as part of this mighty totara forest protected for the future. Bushtown is currently open to the public on a series of annual event days, including the Steam Up Day held the second weekend of March each year, a Spring Open Day, and throughout the year for totara tree planting ceremonies. The site is also available for pre-booked walking tours, with information on all events and dates available on the Bushtown website.